Ozzy, that you can do to help move your dog away from something that's distracting is using what I've recently learned. It's called transporting. So what you're going to do is you're going to take a handful of treats and you're just going to guide your dog past that distraction. So you can get past it. They're eating treats, feeling good, and you can then work the distraction at a distance.